everyone. Today, I will show you what I found at my mom's house. This is a sewing machine, a very old Singer sewing machine. According to my mother, this sewing machine was owned by her grandmother. My mom just turned 71 years old last month, September 2021. So guess how old this sewing machine is? I think we can now consider this as antique Singer sewing machine. As you can see, this is a hand crank machine. This machine can only sew one type of stitch, and that is straight stitch only. Unlike other sewing machines where you can adjust the stitch width, this sewing machine has a fixed stitch width only. This machine also has a very unique and unusual part, the bobbin. The bobbin looks like a bullet. What I like with this machine is it is portable and does not need any electricity for it to work. Okay, hopefully soon I can clean and restore this machine.